At that point, replicants had one and only role in the society, and that was the role of slaves. They lived on a different planet from Earth, and they were used as a socially approved slaves to the people of those days. While the Blade Runner is hunting them, he actually meets experiences that will change his lifetime forever and his future forever.